I'm Molly MacHarris with CCSQ, and I will be leading you through this discussion. So let's get started with what is the Quality Payment Program? The Quality Payment Program is a program that was authorized by the Medicare Access and CHIP Reauthorization Act, or MACRA, which was passed in 2015. And MACRA, the law, authorized the Quality Payment Program, which allows clinicians to choose how they want to participate based off of their practice size, specialty, location, or patient population under two tracks. The two tracks that are available under the Quality Payment Program are the Merit-Based Incentive Payment System, or MIPS track, and the Advanced APMs, which stands for Alternative Payment Models track. As part of the Quality Payment Program, there are a few elements that we feel are really critical for success. That includes improving patient outcomes, so really ensuring that all clinicians offer high-quality, patient-centered care. We also feel that it is important to provide meaningful feedback to clinicians so they can improve their performance wherever needed. And we also believe that it is important that the program will evolve over time and that we will have continuous improvement as part of that. There are additionally some strategic goals that we have issued as part of the Quality Payment Program. These build off of the cornerstones that I just touched upon. You'll notice on the slide here we have improving beneficiary or patient outcomes, really enhancing the clinician experience, improving data and information sharing, etc. One important piece I do want to note that's on this slide here is our website, which is qpp.cms.gov. That website has a lot of great resources, which we are updating all the time. So I would strongly encourage anyone who has not gone to that site before to go there and take a look at everything that is available. And thank you for viewing this presentation. For more information, visit the Quality Payment Program website at qpp.cms.gov.